Landrieu has declared a state of emergency while he remains confident that the city will avoid the worst of Karen. WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham tells us the city is still preparing for just about anything.
Well, that's right. Mayor Mitch Landrieu and the city of New Orleans isn't expecting a major impact from Karen. However, they are taking the necessary precautions before it arrives. In response to Tropical Storm Karen, Mayor Landrieu and numerous other city and community leaders briefed the media Friday morning. Landrieu said he wanted to reassure residents the city is ready for Karen, and while they're not expecting her to make a major impact on the city, the mayor said we should expect gusty winds, potentially flooding rains in low-lying areas, and warned the 900 or so people who live outside the levee protection system to be prepared for some storm surge, but nothing, he said, our area hasn't seen many times before.
Get your supplies ready. And get a plan. Everybody has battle tested. We've been through this a bunch of times. We don't want people to get overly anxious, but don't let your guard down either and be ready.
And the city really wanting to urge its citizens to practice what it's preaching. Make sure you have a plan. Be prepared. And a great source of information is the city's 311 service. They will have extended hours tonight and resume early tomorrow morning. Reporting on your side from City Hall, I'm Andy Cunningham, WDSU News.